Power Up stuck in my head.
I don't remember watching the MV. I feel like most of their songs are not my type. For some reason, it's not my type.
But they're, like, a lot of their songs are so popular that you just hear it even though you don't want to, and then it just gets stuck in your head.
Dum 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 dum.
That's Red Velvet to me.
And also my favorite one is Bad Boy.
That's like everyone's favorite now.
That's my favorite.
Alright.
Hey guys.
So if you didn't guess who we're talking about Red Velvet.
And they
Yay. And they came out with a MV for their song Sappy on January 5th. So,
and we're gonna react to it.
Yay!
Okay, yes, let's get into it.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. Who's your bias again?
Joy. Seulgi, kinda, but like, now it's just between Joy and Wendy.
Mm-hmm.
And Irene.
Yeah, okay, so like, mine was like Irene and Wendy, but after watching Eye Contact on VLive, Seulgi is my favorite now. She's my bias, like number one bias right now.
Okay. She like climbed up the bias list a little bit.
I don't know, I think she's really pretty.
Alright.
Okay.
Gonna do that now.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, right here.
Hey, Joy, what's good?
She's really tall. Ooh, girl.
Hello.
Is it Japanese?
Is it? Hello.
Ooh, her voice is so powerful. Ooh, what she's wearing. Ooh, girl. Oh.
How are you that cute? Yellow.
Oh, they're trying to find like what's missing in that picture.
Oh.
Ooh, I want to do that like in feathers or something. Sappy, sappy. Oh.
See, I understand nothing that's going on.
I feel like they're just cleaning.
You know what this is reminding me of? Cocoa Bop.
Cocoa Bop?
Just random is happening.
Of the colors, maybe?
The colors and just random stuff happening. Cars flying everywhere.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah.
Oh no.
Oh. I'm not sure if it's cleaning it or it's making it more dirty.
They're so cute. Oh my god. She's so cute.
Oh girl.
Yay! Is that it?
Yeah.
Even their house is floating. What's going on?
Coco Bop is going on. Jeez. Remake.
Just go Coco Bop.
Is this a Japanese song?
I don't know.
That does not sound Korean to me. I don't know. I'm saying like, I know everything, but like...
That's not Korean, and I speak Korean.
Sure.
I don't think it is.
It is Japanese, right there.
Oh! What did you like in the MV?
Oh, their outfits. Their outfits. I don't know, for some reason, their outfits and... Yeah, compared to like Twice and Blackpink. I like their outfits better.
Mm.
See, because I think the other ones, they just wear like mini, which is fine. But theirs, like, it's more colorful and it pops out more.
Yeah.
For some reason, especially what Sogi was wearing with the blue and...
Ugh.
I feel like that was, it was just popping out.
I like Joy's like black shirt and like the pants, the flare pants.
Woo!
Okay, yeah. Okay, now
okay,
I know...
Hold on. What's Sappy mean?
Sappy!
Any Japanese person watching this...
No, sappy is an English word, dude.
But like, what does it mean in this song?
I don't know. We need Japanese translation, please.
Like, is it like going? I don't know. Just, I know it's an English word, but is it like, how does it fit in the song? Again, we're confused. We're back to zero again.
We're back to zero. We don't know anything.
Oh, our brain just went like, everything was just so colorful, colorful.
But have you noticed like some of the, or most of the Japanese MVs, they're completely different than the Korean ones. Like you can tell the difference.
I think it's a little slower.
Slower?
Yeah.
Like developing a story or the song is slow, like the beat is slow?
The visuals. I feel like. The visuals, I don't know, just the visuals.
I feel like they're more relaxed, yeah.
Yeah, but I don't know.
Like, if it's a Korean group and they're doing a Japanese MV, it seems like it's very, like, happy, joyful, yay.
Have you seen Electric Kiss? Electric Kiss from EXO?
Yeah. That one is just weird. Like, I love the song.
Oh, I love the song. Especially the longer version with Chanyeol rapping. Oh,
yeah. But, like, the MV was just... I don't know.
I liked it. The only one video I got really confused was because I thought CBX was mostly like a Japanese subunit. So when I was reacting to Blooming Days, I thought it was like a Japanese song throughout the whole thing.
Oh.
Even like 2 months later, I was like, wait, I know that word. It's a Korean word. And I went and searched it up. But the whole thing
I
thought
it
was.
I think they did both. They do Korean and Japanese.
Oh, I think I only saw... I reacted to the Korean one, and I thought it was Japanese. Mm. Well...
CBX, man.
I'm shaking.
They confuse
you. EXO just... Yeah, okay. So... Yeah.
Yeah. So that's our reaction to Red Velvet, Sappy.
Sappy. Okay.
Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Let us know what you thought of the MV and recommend some other music videos for us to watch.
Yay!
And subscribe.
And like and comment and yeah. All those fancy stuff. See you guys!